Good morning, children. Today we are going to learn the comparison tall, taller, tallest. We already learned in the previous classes big, bigger, biggest and also long, longer, longest. Is it right? Okay. Tall, taller, tallest. How we will identify? We will identify the length of the object. Length, this we will identify the length of the object. According to the length, we can say tall, taller, tallest. Okay, I will show you a few examples. Come on. Children, before we will going to learn tall, taller, tallest, we will revise tall and short. Okay, see, here two bottles are there. One is pink and another one is green. Which one is a taller? And which one is a short? First we will identify. Kiski length sabse jada hai, that one is tall. And kiski length less hai, that one is short. The green bottle, length of the green bottle is less. And the length of the pink bottle is more than the green bottle. Is it right? Yes, this is a less length compared to pink bottle. And this is more length compared to green bottle. Now you tell me which one is the tall and which one is the short. Yes. Is this short? No. Is this tall? Yes. And this is a short. Okay. Now we will see one magic. I will keep another one bottle. I replace the bottle shorter one. Now only tall bottle is here. Is it right? Now I will keep another one. See. This is a tall. But this is also tall. Compared to pink. This is a taller than pink one. Is it right? This bottle is taller than pink one. This is more taller than pink one. This is a less tall. This is a more tall. That's why we will call tall, taller. Tall, taller. Got it? This green bottle is more taller than pink bottle. That's why we will call taller. Pink, green bottle is taller than pink bottle. Next, another one, Maggi. See. Ha! I brought another one bottle. This is much more taller than this one. This is much more taller than this one. Is it right? Yes. Now, this is a much more. And this is a tall. And this is a taller. And this one is a tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. Because this is much more taller than this one. Much more tall than this one. And this one is more taller than pink bottle. Tall, taller, tallest. Got it? Next one. Now I have two glasses. See, one is baby glass and one is big glass. Tall and short. This is a short and this is a tall. Come on, see the length of the glasses. Yes, this is short now. Yes, because this is a tall. Now I will replace the shorter one. Now I will keep another one glass here. Now you tell me, this is more taller than this one. This glass is more taller than this one. Tall, taller. Got it? Tall, taller. Tall, taller. Now I will keep another one glass. See, now this glass is much more tall than this one. This glass is much more taller than this one. Now you tell me, tall, taller, tallest. Is it right? Yes, tallest is the much more taller than other two glasses. Tall, taller, tallest. Got it? Next one. I will show another one example. See, I have three vases. Now you tell me which one is the tall, which one is the short, taller and tallest. Is this taller? No. Is this taller? Yes. And this is tall. And this is tallest. And this one is taller. Now I will replace the things here according to the size, according to the height. See? Tall, taller, tallest. Got it, children? This is a tall, taller, tallest. This golden vase is taller than white vase. Is it right? Golden one is taller than white one. And the brown one is much more taller than golden one. That's why we will call tall, taller, tallest. Got it, children? Now, everyone, look at the board. Children, three buildings are here. Three buildings are, all the buildings are, is different sizes. This, their lengths are different. See, this is a, this black is taller than blue one and green building is taller than black one. Is it right? So say biggest, this one, tallest, not a biggest, sorry, tallest. And this is a little bit shorter than this one, little bit shorter than this one. And this one, or thoda chota, you say. Is it right? Now, we will call this one is tall, taller, tallest. Now, I will draw, see here, another one building here. Another one building here. See? Now we will see which one is the tall and which one is the short. Black one is the short building and blue one is the tall building. Short, tall. Short, tall. Got it? This is a now tall. Now I will replace the black one now. Now you tell me this is a tall and this black building is more taller than this one, blue one. Black is more tall than this one. And green building is much more taller than these two buildings. Is it right, children? Yes. That's why we will call tall, taller, tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. Tall, taller, tallest. Now children, everyone open your numeracy skill sheet book. Open the page number 22 of your numeracy skill sheet book. Tall, taller, tallest. See, here three buildings are given. One brown, blue and purple. Which one is the tallest building? Purple is the tallest building. Which one is the taller? Blue is the taller. And brown is the tall. Tall, taller, tallest. That's why we will say tall, taller, tallest. Got it? And now children, three vases are given here. One is tallest, one is taller and one is tall. Now you tell me, which one is the tallest vase? Is this tallest? No. Is this tallest? No. Is this tallest? Yes. And then now you tell me among these three vases, which one is the tall? Yes, this is a tall and this is a taller and this is the tallest. Now we have to color. The tallest was blue color. Everyone pick up the blue color and give blue color to the tallest was. This is a tallest was. Is it right? Yes. Among these three was, this is a tallest was. Everyone color this was to blue. Give blue color to this was. Yes, I give one. This is the tallest among these three. Children, I hope you all are understood the topic. Tall, taller, tallest. Okay? Bye. Love you.